Hello everyone, welcome to Apen Art Beginners course. So today we will learn how to make Apen Art bookmarks. So here I've taken a red sheet strip that is 6 cm in breadth and 16 cm in length, and I am starting by making a circle in the center of the sheet. So as you can see, I've drawn a circle. And now from the same point, just extend your compass and draw arcs on both the sides of the circle. You have to draw arcs both the sides, up and down. Just keep your compass on the same point and just extend the pencil side of the compass to mark arcs of different measurement. And we have to cover the whole strip like this only. I am marking the center point. Now I am drawing Lakshmi Charan motif. So this is in J shape, as you can see. Bold it a little. And now we will make fingers. This is the thumb finger and four small fingers. Repeating the same on the next side also. So our Lakshmi Charan motif is drawn now finally. Now the place where we have drawn the circle, I will highlight it using the pen. Earlier I have drawn it using white pencil color. You can use a pencil also to draw. So I am highlighting that with the pen, and now I am highlighting the arcs. Now where we have drawn the circle, I am drawing some dots around the circle. Now we will start drawing the border patterns. Consecutive arc pattern that I am drawing, and then I am filling it with the slanting lines. As I have told you in lesson number 1, now the gaps that are left, we will fill them with color. Same design we will repeat on the other side. Now next again I am highlighting the arc using the white pen, and now we will draw the another pattern. So here I am drawing the triangle pattern using the triangles and the coil pattern. So again the triangle pattern, and after that a coil pattern. Now the third pattern we will draw is the standing leaf pattern that I have told you. And fill the gaps using the color. Now at last again I am drawing consecutive arc pattern. And at last I will draw round dots. Now on the other side also we will repeat the same patterns that we have drawn on the lower portion. Your Epen Art bookmark is ready. I hope in today's video you can easily visualize each and every pattern. So I've made one more. If you want the tutorial for this one also, comment down below. Thanks for watching.